forgot to start this earlier, but I'm going Aztec again. I'm dead last, but hopefully I can be one of the first to do castle and with enough to start on the monk rush. Some of this works. I'm gonna have to build some more of those as well. For now, I'm just gonna have to go there. Well, I guess I'm not one of the first. Or maybe I didn't notice it earlier. But I noticed it now. I have the food to go boom once this goes up, but I'm just gonna need some more time. I need to start sending these guys out to do monk stuff. Wait, what's going on? Nope, not this one. I meant to do this one. And, I need redemption. I have lots of wood. I need redemption. I say it like I actually need it, but then I turn around and I do other stuff. I use it. for other stuff. Okay, three redemption. Where's my monk? Let's see if I can take these. I need some houses here too. Let's close this path off as well. I'm sure a new path will open up later. Okay, I need some kind of army now. I have no army whatsoever. Thank you. Where's one of my monks? I thought I had six monks. Wait, red. Let me take. There it is. Six. Oh, right, Imperial Age. What? These two I can't take? Okay, fine, screw it. I will take it eventually. I can't take TC. Can you hit them down, please?
Anything. Red is attacking. Well, all I know is that we're dying. What does it look like over here? I think I just didn't do it early enough, and I had no army, and these guys were not as strong as I initially anticipated. Who was there? So Gray, let me see the map. Gray just went with infantry and just walked over. They don't care about anything else. These guys have lots of food, so they were not worried about food. If anything, I was the one who was probably the most fucked. I didn't have any kind of economy really going. I was just really relying on my monks. And, you know, it works for a little while, but I shouldn't be doing that. Meaning, if I really want to do a monk rush or monk anything, I should not be using Aztecs. Aztecs is good and it's fun early, if you can really get there early, like really early. If not, I need to switch it up. I need to do, what's it called? I need to do more army. Even archers. I mean, heck, if I have 60 archers, that will really, and micromanage it, I will really pulverize a lot of them. So that is probably my main problem. Yes, I had lots of relic gold. I was moving them over here. And look at that. They were all killed holding them. So I'm guessing, well, by the time, you know, green got in here. Somehow. I don't know where. Maybe from C. Do they have anything? They don't. But green got in here to kill everything that I have over here. In terms of my monks and all of these. I was like waiting for it. So that's why I stopped producing. But I mean, I still have a lot of resources. It's just that I was too focused on the monks. So maybe Aztec is just not for me anymore. I do see something else. You know, this have shown me that, you know, no matter how good Aztec is, it's missing these gunpowder. But yes, I think I learned a lot from this game. I mean, this particular match. Yeah.